Today we are heading to Animal Kingdom. And Travis is hiding from the camera. Animal Kingdom. We weren't planning on doing that today, but we were doing it. And we're gonna go see animals.
Yeah.
Oh, and that elevator is full, so we're not taking. Oh, here. Oh, no, that's not an elevator. That's an elevator. No, we're full. Oh, wait, there's no room. Will it fit? Okay, I guess we're taking the elevator. Now we are going on Expedition Everest.
Hey.
And it's so dark, but this looks like a really fun roller coaster.
Namaste. Kashidale. Himalayan Escapes welcomes members of the Expedition Everest.
What about you? Did you see the roller coaster we're going on?
Please sit down immediately, pull down the restraint, and secure all gear in the cargo bag. Now Steve gets to go on the ride. Miley, what are you getting here? Ice cream for breakfast? Okay. Cute little buff.
One?
Yeah, just one.
No,
we're gonna go eat other breakfast. Miley can't have eggs, so.
He wants ice cream. Billy Gantania. Chuba.
You guys, look how cool this book is. It's like the coolest thing. When you open it, it makes them run. So, hold on, I'll show you. So you flip the page and it makes them do their thing. And that guy's eating. And he's walking.
Look how cute. That is so cool. It's just from turning, so you go like this. And even look at the grass, Talon. Even the grass is moving. So cool. It's just from turning pages. That's it. Oh, that was the coolest book ever.
Thank you.
Let me hold primeval, it. Primeval.
I want to hold it.
Okay, let's go.
Steve won't go on this. He doesn't want to get
y piernas dentro del dinosaurio. Cuide a los pequeñitos. Gracias.
Riders in the front row can use their lever to tilt forward or backward. Riders in the back row can use their lever to fly higher or lower. Ready? Then let's go for a spin.
Computer, what are you tracking?
Styracosaurus.
off to Chef Mickey's. So it's a little restaurant here at the hotel, and the kids get to see all the characters. Minnie Mouse and Mickey Mouse and Pluto. And who else? I don't know. Donald Duck. Okay, we're gonna go see all the different characters. And the kids are officially sick. Miley has a cold, and Travis Everly has a cold. They have fevers, and it sucks, but they're bean troopers, and they are still having a good time, so that's good. But, and it's really cold here. They have the air conditioning running like super, super strong, and it's like 50 degrees outside or 40 degrees outside, I don't know. But coming from Utah, and it's still super cold. It's the strangest thing. Don't press the button. Thank you. Good job. Chef Mickey's. What did you say?
I'm wearing 3 shirts, a jacket, and 2 pairs of pants.
Nice.
And boots and thick socks. I'm freezing.
She's been freezing all day. Actually, all week or whatever. What? Oh, yeah, they have Mickey Mouse on their backpack, huh? Yeah, I like that. Oh, it's Goofy. I see Goofy. Oh. Yeah, that makes you strong. You better eat, because you're going to see Goofy soon and Donald Duck. Okay, come eat your food until he comes over, okay? Miley! Miley, go give him a hug!
Yes, my too.
go see Mickey. You already have Mickey's signature. Go see him. Give him a hug. Good job, Kay. Give him a hug.
If she's not.
Travis.
Travis.
Thank you.